Hello, it's me again. You know who I am. I'm going to take a bottle top and a coin and a glass, and I'm going to make the coin pass through the glass. I start off by putting the bottle top in my hand. I put the glass on top of it. I pick the coin up and go. And then the coin's not in my hand anymore. Where is it? It's in that hand. Isn't that good?